I've never prayed before. But the priest told me you help all those who are in need.
Give me security. Give me happiness.
Give me always a good home.
Give me rich husband.
Give me many admirers.
Give me beauty.
Give me rich harvest.
Give me prosperity.
Give me happiness.
Take all I have. But please help my people. They're in great need, in great danger.
What are you doing in Notre Dame?
I'm praying.
You cannot pray here. You are a heathen.
Who are you? You're not a priest, and yet you look like one.
I am what I wish to be. Get up and leave this church. You desecrate the very stones on which you kneel.
Yes,
first you dance publicly without shame, awakening in every man the weak and sinful desire to look at you.
Dancing isn't sinful to me. It's like talking.
Get up.
Leave me alone.
Your hand. There's the mark of the devil on it.
You witch. You're saying that I shall have you hanged.
Now I know who you are. Mother of God, don't let him hang me. Protect me, protect me.
Praying won't help you. You come from an evil race.
You don't know anything about my people.
Honest people don't live by witchcraft and magic.
If we really had the power of magic, do you think we choose to be outcast, to be poor and persecuted always? Surely we'd use it for our own benefit.
Our gypsies should be destroyed by fire and sword.
You mustn't talk like that in here. The Mother of God is listening. I'm a heathen, yet I could be here all my life and never have an evil thought. Never speak. Just be here. Look. That window up there, glowing in red and blue, with the setting sun breaking through, and how the light floats around the tall columns. They're like the high pines in the forest. It's so quiet and peaceful here. Almost quieter than in the woods. The birds chatter and sing when I come. You know, the birds and deer eat out of my hand. They're not shy at all when you're kind to them.
I know.
You like animals?
Yes.
You say that? You? Then you cannot hate as much as you pretend to. Somewhere in your heart, there must be love. I know. I see it in your eyes. God has shown me the goodness in you. Surely he'll show me a way to help my people. Mother of God, you know how gypsies are cruelly driven from country to country. So you see, I have to speak to the king. If he is kind, he will do something to help my people. Please do make him listen to me.
He will.